Pottery Barn's charging $150 for this, but I made mine for $2. Welcome back to my series on how I make expensive things for cheap. So first I cleaned it, then I wrapped it with painter's tape. You have to make sure that edge is smooth. Then I spray painted. I ended up doing 2 coats of this before I peeled it off and then cleaned up my edges. Ta-da! How'd I do?